Good morning, students. My name is J.R. Thomas, teaching in Grace Christian Secondary School. I am teaching here English subject. So here we will start with our English grammar today. I am teaching from PC Red Grammar Book of Eston Publication. So our first chapter of English grammar is phrases, clauses and sentences. Let's see what phrases is. You all know what phrases is? Let me start with phrases. Phrases are the group of words. A group of words which make sentences. Which make sense. But they don't form a sentence. These are the group of words which makes sense, but they doesn't form a word. For example, in a corner. In a corner is making sense for a sentence, but it's not a complete sentence. We have to write sit in a corner. If we add this sit in a corner, then our phrase, group of words or phrase will form a sentence. Hope you all understand what phrase is. Let's start for some example. The sun rises in the east. So here, in the east is our phrase. Then, show me how to do it. Do it, if they are saying how to do it, we can understand what they are asking for a help. But what help they are, what they are wanting us to do. So, show me how to do it. This helps us to understand a proper sentence. So, once again, we go for phrases. Phrases are a group of words. Phrases are a group of words which make sense, but they doesn't form a sentence. Now, let's see what clauses are. Clauses, they are like phrases only. They are like phrases which help us to make a sentence. It is a group of words which is a part of a sentence, which is a part of sentence, but it should convey a subject and a predicate. It should convey a subject and a predicate. So, for example, we can say gold. Gold here is a phrase. Gold is a phrase. With that, which if it comes, it is a subject. With the gold, if which comes, it is a subject. To form a sentence, we can say, he has a chain which is of gold. So, he has a chain which is of gold. Here, which is a subject. Gold is our phrase. So, which is of is our predicate. Hope you all understood what phrase and clauses is. Phrase is a group of words which makes sense, but they doesn't form a sentence. But clauses here, it contains phrases, subject and predicate. That means it is a group of words which help us to make a sentence. It is a, we can say that it is a part of sentences. It is a part of sentence. So, hope you all understood what phrases and clauses is. With the example, now here is our sentences. As we learn what is phrases, what is clauses, the same way we will know, come to know what is sentence. Sentences is a group. sense. It is called a sentence. Like phrase we were telling, it is a group of words which has a sense but is not making any sentences. Clauses, it is a group of words which is a part of sentence. It is a part of sentence which has a phrase, the predicator, predicate and the subject. So, clauses contains phrase, subject and predicate. Now, here sentence. Sentence is a whole thing of phrase including phrase and clauses. So, if you can say it is a group of words which makes a complete sense. So, this is called a sentence. So, for example, we can say the boy sitting in that corner is my friend. So the boy sitting in that corner is my friend. This makes a sense and a complete sentence which helps us to know that this is a sentence which includes the phrases, clauses and a full sentence. So hope you all understand what phrases, clauses and sentences. Now in the next chapter, next video, we will study about kinds of sentences. There are four kinds of sentences and we will come to know what sentences